Hey, hello everyone. This is Professor Nilesh Ananwani from NEET-CET exam preparation, welcoming you from bottom of my heart. I have already uploaded the answer key of a CSIR NEET part A section for the 20 MCQ, and right now I am going to upload the answer key of a CSIR NEET part B from the life science subject, and this will be the 50 questions. This exam was held on 15th December 2019, first time online examination in India. So guys, if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. बहुत से लोग तो क्या हजारों लोग से वीडियोस देखते हैं और सब्सक्राइब नहीं करते. सब्सक्राइब करने में आपका कुछ नुकसान नहीं होता, सिर्फ जिस बंदे ने आपके लिए ये वीडियो बनाया है, जिस बंदे ने आपके लिए ये वीडियो बनाने की मेहनत की हुई है, सिर्फ उसको उसका फायदा होता है. तो अगर आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर देते हैं तो मेरे आने वाले हर नए वीडियो आप तक पहुंचेंगे और मेरी मेहनत भी सफल होगी. जैसे हम टीचर्स को फीस देते हैं, गुरु दक्षिणा देते हैं, तो मेरी गुरु दक्षिणा सब मतलब ऐसे ही है. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन. तो हम आगे बढ़ते हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज रिलेटेड टू मॉलिकुलर क्लोनिंग प्रोसीजर इज इनकरेक्ट. 5 overhangs restricted DNA fragment can blunt ended by pleno polymerase but not by DNS 1. A DNA fragment obtained as null fragments may be ligated at the SAL 1 site in a vector to prevent self ligation of vector digested. Alkaline phosphatase enzyme is used to remove phosphate group from the end of fragment. Alpha complementation of blue white screening may produce blue colored recombinant colonies containing clone fragments in case of translation fusion with a beta galactosidase gene. Let's see the answer. Answer of this question is C, to prevent self ligation of vector. Question number second, in a lake reducing population of a fish which feeds on plankton was followed by decline in the rate of primary productivity. This is consistent with which of the following hypotheses regarded that regulation primary productivity? Bottom of control, eutrophication, top down control, tropical pyramid. So answer is 3, top down control. Question number 3, which of the following factor is known to be involved in postponing programmed cell death in serial aileron until endosperm mobilization is complete? Gibberellic acid, abscisic acid, acidic pH of vacuole, cyclic guanosine monophosphate, mediate signal transduction pathway. So answer will be, I think, B, abscisic acid, means second. Friends, ye jo bhi answer ki main de raha hun, this answer key is from the CSIR NEET. This is not my answer key. This is from CSIR NEET. Question number 4. While screening an EMS mutagenized population of a plant, a researcher identified a mutant with reduced gibberellic acid sensitivity. Which one of the following protein is most likely to be defective in the mutant? Sucrose non-fermenting related kinase 2, constitutive triple response 1, phytochrome interacting factor, coronative intensive 1. So answer is 3, phytochrome interacting factor. Question number 4, which of the following statement is true regarding amino acid? Proline has high propensity to form alpha helix in globular protein. Both isoleucine and threonine can exist as diastomers. Side chain pK aspartic acid is more than the side chain of a pK of glutamic acid. The you can say psi dihedral angle of a proline is more restricted than the dihedral angle. Answer is B. Question number 6, which of the following show complete metamorphosis in all three orders? So I think answer will be 1, yes, celepteron, dipteron and hemipteron. Question number 7, in a neuron protein and membranes are primarily synthesized in cell body. These materials must be transported down to exon to synaptic region using microtubule in an enterograde fashion. Such axonal transport is directed by dynein and kinases and myosin. Answer is B, kinesin. Question number 8. Two strains of a mice which are genetically identical except for single genetic locus or region are said to be synergic, allogenic, congenic, heterogenic. Answer will be C. Congenic means third. Which of the following plant has this combination of key plant traits? Sporophyte dominant in the life cycle, vascular tissue and lack of a seeds. Mosses, ferns, cycads, monocots. Answer will be B. Ferns. Question number 10. In a summer squash, white color fruit, capital W is dominant over yellow color small w, and disc shape phenotype, capital W is dominant over sphere shape phenotype small d. Determine the genotype of the parent. If the cross between white sphere cross with the white sphere gives 3/4 white and sphere and 1/4 yellow sphere. Answer is B, this one combination. Question number 11. Which of the following was recently reported to first mammal to have become extinct as a result of a climatic change? Bramble K. Malloms, Malins rubiocola, Gentic River Dolphin, Plantainsita Kangistica, Malaga Giant Red, Hypogeums, Antimena, Tapanuli Orgentum, Pongo Tamanuliensis. Think A. Brancels, K. Malloms, Malliomas, rubicola. Question number 12. The sodium independent iodide chloride transporter is named as mangalin, pandarin, transferrin, prestin. Answer is B. Pandarin. Question number 13. Readers of histone modification include sun domain protein, back domain protein, pars domain protein, tundra domain protein. Answer is D. Tundra domain protein. Some statements regarding the process of autophagy are given below. Autophagy occurs when the cells obtain aggregated protein. Autophagosome fuses with any organelle. Autophagosomes is a single membrane structure. Autophagosomes fuse with a lysosome to form an autophagolysosome. Which of the following combination of above statement is correct? Answer is D. DN1. Question number 15. Which of the following regulatory protein can act as a positive or negative regulator and binding to the same DNA element? LEC repressor, lambda repressor, ERAC protein, TRP repressor, tryptophan receptor. Answer is B. Lambda receptor. Which of the following is not true in the process of acclimatization to high altitude? Respiratory alkalosis, increase 2-3 DPG in RBC. Rise in pH of cerebrospinal fluid, increase cytochrome oxidase in tissue. Answer is C. Rise in pH of cerebrospinal fluid. An interaction where the actor or recipient both suffer cost is referred as altruism, cooperation, mutualism, spite. Answer will be spite. D means 4. Okay, during the exponential phase of growth, no, NT and N define the initial population of number. Population number at a time T and the number of generation in time T respectively, then answer is 3, this one. Question number 19, which of one of the following statement cannot be included while defining the fermentation process? Alcohol is formed from sugar residue, requires an electron transport chain, utilize an organic compound as a final electron acceptor, produce lactic acid in oxygen deprived muscle. Answer is B. Required an electron transport system. Guys, please main fir se request karta hu, niche diye hue red button pe subscribe pe click kar dijiye aur मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लो, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकन दबाइए ताकि मेरी आने वाली हर वीडियो आपके सामने आए। आप जैसे यहाँ पे ऊपर देख रहे हो क्वेश्चन नंबर 19 और यहाँ पे दिया हुआ 21-70, एक्चुअली जब हम ऑनलाइन पेपर देते हैं तो बी सेक्शन शुरू कहाँ से होता है? क्वेश्चन नंबर 21 से लेके 70 तक, और यहाँ पे जब हमें पेपर मिला हुआ है क्वेश्चन पेपर, तो वहाँ पे दिया हुआ है क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 से 50, तो ये जो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 होता है इसमें ये समझ लो 21 है, और क्वेश्चन नंबर जो 50 होगा इसमें वो समझ लो 70 है, तो डजंट मैटर, कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता इन चीज़ों से। क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, द सेल्स ऑफ इनर सेल मास ऑफ अ ब्लास्टोसिस्ट स्टेज मेमेलियन एम्ब्रियो आर टोटिपोटेंट प्लूरोपोटेंट मल्टीपोटेंट यूनिपोटेंट। लेट्स सी, आंसर इज बी प्लूरोपोटेंट। मैच द फॉलोइंग विटामिन विद कोरस्पॉन्डिंग पैथोलॉजिकल कंडीशन अराइजिंग फ्रॉम देयर डिफिशियंसी। विटामिन ए से नाइट ब्लाइंडनेस होता है, विटामिन डी से सबडर्मल हिमोरेजिक होगा, और विटामिन के से रिकेट्स होगा, बी 12 से परनेशियस एनीमिया। तो ए का नाइट ब्लाइंडनेस, ए का सी सभी में है, तो देखते हैं थर्ड ए का सी, सेकंड बी का ए का सी और बी का ए परनेशियस एनीमिया, डी का सबडर्मल करेक्ट, और फोर्थ के का रिकेट्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, इंटरेक्शन एनर्जी बिटवीन टू अपोजिट चार्जेस सेपरेटेड बाय 3 angstrom इन वैक्यूम इज 500 किलो जूल पर मोल। द इंटरेक्शन एनर्जी बिटवीन दिस टू चार्जेस इन वाटर विल बी क्लोजेस्ट टू, इट विल बी डी। 23, व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग ऑफ सम ऑफ 9 फ्रॉम द साइमल्टेनियस थ्रोइंग 2 डाइस। तो आंसर इसका 3, 1/9। क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, नाइडेरियंस आर, सो नाइडेरियन मोस्ट प्रोबेबली दे आर डिप्लोब्लास्टिक एनिमल विद मेड्यूसा एज वन ऑफ द बेसिक बॉडी फॉर्म्स बी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 25, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग लिपिड सोल्यूबल हार्मोन कैन इंटरेक्ट विद अ सेल सरफेस रिसेप्टर, प्रोजेस्टेरोन, एस्ट्राडियोल, थायरोक्सिन, प्रोस्टाग्लैंडिन। So answer is D, prostaglandin. Prostaglandin is also the one kind of hormone which is generally produced by male as well as female. From male, produced from seminal vesicle, which increase the softness of female body when this semen enter into the male, from male to female body. Question number 26, which one of the following does not use RNA sequencing? Mapping, transcription, initiation site, long non-coding RNA profiling, alternative polyadenylation profiling, and mammalian epigenome sequencing. So, let's see, answer is 26. Question number 27. Vascular wilt are widespread in destructive plant disease. The symptoms of this disease are primarily caused by clogging. Xylem vessel, phloem vessel, stomata, hydatid. Answer is A, xylem vessel. Question number 28. Agrobacterium tumefaciens is frequently used as a vector to create transgenic plant under the laboratory condition. Agrobacterium, the mediated plant transformation does not require. Host plant gene, bacterial type 4 secretion system, VIR gene, opion catabolism gene. So the answer is D, opion catabolism gene. Question number 29, which of the following hormone is responsible for mobilizing calcium from the bone and increasing urinary excretion of phosphate? Calcitonin, angiotensin second, parathormone, vasopressin. Answer is C, means third, parathormone. Question number 30, phosphoenol pyruvate sugar phototransferase system transport a variety of a sugar into bacteria E. coli. PTS consists of all these. During this process, the sugar molecule phosphorylated by direct transport of phosphate group from. Answer is third. Question number 31, the amino acid side chain of the 4 histone in the nucleosome are subjected to remarkable variety of post-translation modifications such as phosphorylation, acetylation, methylation. Which one of the following post-translation marks on histone tail is usually associated with transcriptional repressor? Answer is second, methylation of H3K9. 32 number question hai, uska answer hai A. 33 in electron microscopy to detect specific macromolecule or structure such as spindle pole body. The frequently used procedure is to couple secondary antibody with Alexa 568, Cis5, CY5, gold particle, osmium tetroxide. Answer is third, gold particle. Question number 34. In a form of a stress response, bacteria synthesize group of a protein called stress protein or heat-shaped protein, such as DNAK, DNAZ, GROEL, GROES, and GRPE, DNAK, and ATP binding protein, which attach to newly synthesized polypeptide in conjugation with DNG. Which one of the following statement correctly states that steps in subsequent process protein folding, the affinity of DNK polypeptide increase upon hydrolysis of ATP to ADP. DNG is exchange factor that replace ADP with ATP in DNK. ATP hydrolysis is required for the phosphorylation of DNG. ATP hydrolysis is required for phosphorylation of GRP. Answer is 1. Affinity of DNK. Question number 35. The tDNA region of a TI plasmid Agrobacterium tumefaciens harbor two genes, X and Y. Mutation of genes X produce a rooty tumor while mutation of Y gene produce shoot in the tumor. Based on the above information, which of the following statement is correct? Gene X encode auxin and gene Y encode cytokinin. Gene X encode cytokinin, gene Y encode auxin. Gene X and gene Y both encode auxins. Gene X encode opines while gene Y encodes cytokinin. Answer is B. Gene X encode cytokinin, gene Y encode auxins. Which of the following statement is related to transcription and process of mRNA is correct? Sorry, incorrect pucha gaya. During prokaryotic transcription, DNA binding property of RNA polymerase is altered by sigma factor. In eukaryotic transcription synthesis of RNA, mRNA, small RNAs occur by RNA polymerase 1, 2, 3 respectively. Splicing observed in tRNA involves successive sequential cleavage and ligation reaction while pre-mRNA splicing proceeds through lariat formation. mRNA is with a premature stop codon are degraded by nonsense mediated decay, and mRNA without an in and frame stop codon get accumulated and translated in the cytoplasm. Let's see guys, question answer is 4 for 36. Question number 37. Which one of the following is not a G protein coupled receptor? Epinephrine receptor, transferrin receptor, glucagon receptor, thyroid stimulating hormone receptor. So answer is second, transferrin receptor. Question number 38. Which one of the following is synaptic vesicle protein is involved in tethering of vesicle to cytoskeletal system in nerve terminus? Synaptotagmin, synapsin, synaptophysin, synaptobrevin. Answer is B. Synapsin. Second, in context of a DNA methylation, which one of the following statement is false? Generally, methylation occurs on the third carbon position of cytosine converted into 3-methylocytosine. Maintenance of methylotransferase acts constitutively as hemimethylated site and convert them into fully methylated site. During mammalian gametogenesis, the genomic methylation pattern are erased in primordial germ cell. Replication converts a fully methylated site to hemimethylated site. Answer is A. Genetic methylation occurs on third carbon position of cytosine to convert it to 3-methylocytosine. Question number 40. Which one of the following reaction takes place during the reduction phase of Kelvin-Benson cycle? Ribose 1,5-bisphosphate to 3-phosphoglycerate. 1,3-bisphosphoglycerate to glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. 3-dihydroxyacetone phosphate to fructose 1,6-bisphosphate. Ribulose 5-phosphate to ribulose 1,5-phosphate. Answer is second. 1,3-bisphosphoglyceride to glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. Question number 41. Friends, please मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए और बेल आइकन को दबा दीजिए. Please, please request है मेरी. And आपको पूरे के पूरे questions के answer यहाँ पे simple तरीके से बता दिए हुए हैं. अब आपको UGC CSIR के जो answer की आई हुई है, अगर वो देखने में आपको coding करने में difficulty जा रही है, तो आप directly YouTube पे देख सकते हो हमारा video. Please subscribe to my channel. मेरी मेहनत को सराहो. 41 number question. Interacting genes which are involved in the producing continuous variation in phenotype in a population are known as constitutive. Codominant gene, pseudo gene, allele gene, QTLS. Answer is D, QTLS. Which one of the following part of a root is involved in perceiving gravity? Quiescent center, endodermis, root cap, elongation zone. Answer is third, root cap. In what respect does the genome of a slow-acting retrovirus differ from those of transducing virus? They cannot activate nearby cellular proto-oncogenes after integration into genome of host cell. They lack an oncogene. They exclude mouse memory tumor virus. They have acquired mutation during acquisition of an oncogene. Well, answer is second. They lack oncogene. Question number 44. Which of the following plant has a bisporic 8-nucleated bipolar embryo sac development? Onthera, Penia, Plumego, Allium. So answer is D, Allium. Means 4. The ratio of variance male mating successive V male to variance female V mating success pura state se related hai. Direct answer dekh lete hain. Answer 3rd. For the bacterial growth, the single cell elongates in a size before it divide into two in a process called binary fission during cell growth. The new peptidoglycan synthesis are required along with hydrolysis of bond linking to an old peptidoglycan chain. New peptidoglycan synthesis is required, but no hydrolysis of old peptidoglycan occur. The old peptidoglycan is completely degraded and replaced with a new synthesized longer polymer. A new synthesized peptidoglycan is utilized and deposit new layer of peptidoglycan in the cell wall. Let's see, answer is A, new peptidoglycan synthesis required along with hydrolysis of bond linking and old peptidoglycan chain. Question number 47. Centroileocytal egg shows superficial cleavage displays radial cleavage, bilateral cleavage, discoid cleavage. Answer is A, superficial cleavage. 48. A researcher sample in individual randomly from population of black bucks and identifies their sex. The number of female in the sample follows an exponential distribution, binomial distribution, Poisson distribution or normal distribution. Answer is B, a binomial distribution. Question number 49. If you inject a mouse with a radioactive material of an current activity of a 256 BQ, what will be the activity after the completion of a 6 half-life? So answer will be A, 4 BQ. Last question. The frequency of a homozygosity in the diploid population is 0.68. Assuming that population is in Hardy-Weinberg's equilibrium, the frequency of the two allele are? So it will be second, 0.2 to 0.8. So friends, it was answer key of a CSIR NEET Part B Life Science 50 question from which was held on 15 December 2019. अगर आपने अभी भी मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो चैनल को छोड़ने से पहले, वीडियो को खत्म करने से पहले प्लीज मेरे चैनल को नीचे दिए हुए बटन रेड बटन पे दबा दीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए और बेल आइकन दबा दीजिए. थैंक यू सो मच. दिस इज प्रोफेसर निलेश आनंदवाणी वेलकमिंग यू फ्रॉम द नेट सेट एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन यूट्यूब चैनल. As we know that CSIR has launched the answer key and challenging form. So answer key of A section, answer key of B section, I have already uploaded and right now I'm recording answer key of part C for the life science. That will be 75 questions and I will give you 75 questions, 75 answer randomly. You can say one by one. 1 to 75 questions. So guys, if you are new to my channel and if you wanted to see the further new videos related to the CSIR NEET, so please do subscribe to my channel and press bell icon. नीचे दिए गए हुए red button पे subscribe कर दीजिए और bell icon दबा दीजिए. Please do this one. अगर आप आने वाली हर नई video देखना चाहते हो CSIR NEET से related, तो subscribe करना ना भूलिए और bell icon दबाना ना भूलिए. Thank you so much. तो हम आगे बढ़ते हैं. Answer key of CSIR NEET Part C Life Science 75 question 15 December 2019 का. So let's guys start. Question number 1. Which one of the following phylogeny is best to represent the evolutionary relationship among the whale, dolphin, seal, deer and dogs? तो जितना मुझसे हो सके मैं इतना question read करूंगा, बाकी पूरा read नहीं करूंगा क्योंकि C section काफी बड़े question होते हैं, आपको पता है. So answer is A. Question number 2nd, answer is A. Sorry, question number 2nd, answer is A, A and C, A and C options. Question number 3rd, which of the match the geological time period of the extension and diversification event associated with them? So, ye diversification hai. Answer is uska 2nd, this one. Question number 4. Which of the following is not mechanism for species coexistence? Niche differentiation, niche complementarity, niche overlap, amount the limiting resource is greater than the number of species. Answer is 3rd, niche overlap. Question number 5. The cells are physically linked to one another and extracellular matrix through their cytoskeleton, and this imparts strength and rigidity of tissue organ. Most of the animal cell have 3 type of cytoskeleton filament. Which of the listed column A and possible function are listed in the column B? So a cytoskeleton se related question hai. Answer is 3rd. This one. A. Intermediate filament provide mechanical strength to cell. B. Microtubule provide maintain position in membrane enclose organelle and provide intracellular transport. C. Actin filament determine shape of a cell surface and necessary for the locomotion. Question number 6. A small number, approximately 10, of mice introduced into the inhabited Iceland. Their population grow exponential initial after 3 years, reach population size 520, after which of the population becomes stable? At what point would you expect the population to attain the highest growth rate? When the mice population was first introduced, when the population size 260, their population growth remains constant through, and the population size reaches 520. Answer is 2nd, when the population size is 260. Question number 7. The given below is the P versus time plot enzymatic reaction carried out by the enzyme X. Answer is 4. Neither the Vmax, you can say Kmax and Vmax of the enzyme X can be determined from this data. Question number 8. Match the following taxa with genus of microorganism. Ascomycota, Basidiomycota, Zygomycota, Omegomycota. Rhizopus, Erythium, Phytium, Ostilijo. Answer is 1. This one. Question number 9. So 9 ka answer graphs are related. Direct mein bata deta hun. Third one is the answer. Question number 10. Bacterial infection are generally divided into 2 broad classes, intracellular, extracellular bacterial infection. Given below are some of the property which applicable for the bacterial infection. Humoral immune response is a main protective response against the extracellular bacteria. Innate immunity is not effective against the extracellular bacterial pathogens. Bacterial endotoxin do not induce an innate immune response. Intracellular bacterial infection generally induce a cell-mediated immune response resulting in secretion of cytokinin which activate macrophages. Which of the following combination of statement is correct? answer is D, A and D. A and D option. D statements are correct. Fourth option is correct. Question number 11. In an organism, alpha allele governs, because A allele governs gray body color, while the its mutant allele A gives yellow body color. Further presence of a B plus allele gives along with thin hair, while B allele gives rise to short and thick hair. The allele A plus B plus are dominant over A and B respectively. An individual with a this one situation. Option is B. Somatic recombination involve A and B. B means second. Generally हम A B C D बोलते हैं तो NEET exam में 1, 2, 3, 4 use किया जाता है. Acetylcholine is a potent neurotransmitter which is the release from the neuron. After release, they diffuse across the synaptic cleft and combine with a nicotine acetylcholine receptor molecule in a membrane of a postsynaptic cell. The interaction of acetylcholine with a nicotinic acetylcholine receptor produce large transient increase in the permeability of membrane to specialized ion, resulting in signal transduction for nerve impulse. Acetylcholine receptor is a ligand-gated cation channel, ligand-gated anion channel, voltage-gated cation channel, voltage-gated anion channel. Answer is A, ligand-gated cation channel. A mixed cell population was stained with two antibodies, one specific for the cell surface antigen A and another specific for the surface antigen B. Antibody A was labeled with a fluorescence and antibody B was labeled with a rhodamine. The cell population was then analyzed for the presence of antigen by flow cytometry. Which of the following is correct outcome of the cell population? See, answer is third, red fluorescence. This one. Question number 14. Following statements are made about the double-stranded break repair model path, you can say homologous recombination process of a DS. Direct answer dikhte hain. Answer is this one, second option, ACE. So ACE is the correct. Question number 15, answer is third, B only. Question number 16. In the nervous system, the action potential is generated at the axon hillock in physiological condition, and condition is terminal end axon. The location specific origin of action potential and its direct specific conduction are the explained by researcher in the following proposed statement. The membrane axon hillock has the highest threshold in generation of action potential. The membrane axon hillock contains large number of voltage gated sodium channel and it makes more excitable. The propagating action potential in the middle of the axon cannot generate another action potential in direction of cell. Since the large fraction voltage gated sodium channel in the proceeding portion of the voltage inactivated. As the number of voltage gated sodium channel is less in the proceeding option portion of axon membrane, the propagating action potential in the middle axon cannot generate another action potential in the condition of cell body. Option is B, second, means option B and C statement is correct. Question number 17. What does 17 says? 17 says thyroid hormone T3 increase the heart rate and force contraction of cardiac muscle. The mechanism of this effect at T3 have been explained by researcher in the following statement. T3 inhibit expression of gene for alpha myosin heavy chain and enhance expression of gene for beta myosin heavy chain. The expression of gene for sodium and plus and you can say calcium plus antiporter is enhanced by T3. The sarcoplasmic reticulum ATPS is increased by T3. T3 increase rhodopsin calcium channel in the sarcoplasmic reticulum. The number of a beta adrenergic receptor in the heart muscle is inhibited by T3. T3, which one of the following combination contain both correct explanation? Answer is third, C and D. Question number 18, answer is this one, Q and S. Question number 19, condition abundance breeders learns resource overlap. Answer is 2, condition B. Question number 20, the nucleosome is the fundamental subunit of chromatin in eukaryote. Following statements are made about nucleosome. Generally, a typical nucleosome contains 200 base pair of DNA and 2 copies of each histone, H2A, H2B, H3, H4. 146 base pair length DNA per nucleosome core particle strictly maintained across the organism. The histone octamer are not conserved during and after replication. However, H3 to H4 to tetramers are. Variant have been identified for all the core histone except histone H3. While wrapping around the core histone, the structure of DNA is altered at the middle of the nucleosome core particle and exhibit increase in number of base pair per turn. Which of the following combination of statements are most appropriate? Answer is 1. First, third and last statements are correct. Question number 21. The following statements are made. B form of DNA is a 10 base pair per turn and A form DNA is a 2.3 angstrom helix rise per base. Both A and B form of DNA have wider range, major groove and narrow minor groove. The crystalline nature of cellulose is brought about alpha-1-4 linkage between the glucose subunit. The double bond between the natural lipid and always cis, which provides fluidity in plasma membrane. Answer is 3rd, A and D are correct. In the following pedigree, STR loci ABC are linked with it's related to pedigree analysis. Answer is 3rd, this one. Question number 23, area of a pitch is 1 into 2000 meter square, which resource density of a 5 unit MC square. Question answer is 3rd, 1:3. Question number 24, thousands of proteins that are synthesized in the cytoplasm are imported into the nucleus through the nuclear pore complex. Very minute. This protein contain nuclear localization signal that direct their selective transport into the nucleus. This nuclear import requires a small monomeric G protein RAN, a nuclear transport receptor in interact with the NLS carboprotein, a GTPS activating protein bound to chromatin tetrad and nuclear membrane, a guanine exchange factor bound to the side nucleus. Which of the following option statement? All correct. Option second is correct, ABD. 25. Consider the following fact. Chlorophyll absorb more red region of visible spectrum than in far red. The phytochrome photoreceptor in plant occur in the two interconvertible form, PR and PFR, means phytochrome red and phytochrome far red, where red light converts PR into FR and far red light convert to far red. So see, answer is 1. Question number 26. During the fertilization in mammal, protein Izumo and Juno are the required for cognition of sperm and egg. Izumo and Juno are found specifically in the sperm and egg respectively. Which one of the following is in vivo experiment will demonstrate that Izumo and Juno interact with each other? Answer is 4. This is again related to phylogenetic analysis. Question answer number 1. Ancestral state at P is blue. Question number 28. During the cell cycle, entry of S phase is tightly regulated. This is possible because APC and C promotes ubiquitination of S phase cyclin and mitotic cyclin, marking them for proteolysis at the mitotic axis. Cyclin B help in activation of S-phase CDKs only late G1. As mitotic CDK activity declines at the late of mitosis, CDS14 and phosphatase activates APCC by dephosphorylating CDH1, thus promoting promotion of APCC. Securin keeps S-phase cyclin in activate state till late G1. Which of the following option represents all correct statements? So answer is second. A and C is the correct statement. 29. Hormone act by producing activating variety of effectors intracellularly. Below are given variety of effector column X and hormone in Y. Inositol triphosphate, cyclic guanosine monophosphate, cyclin adenosine monophosphate, receptor kinase, associated kinase, leptin, IgE1, oxytocin, somatostatin, AGF. Answer is third. A pedigree analysis directly. Question number 30, answer is third, A and B. Given below are two set of terms related to various methods used in biological science. RACE, Southern Blotting, Recursive PCR, TechMan. Answer is second. Following statements are made with respect to transcription in eukaryotes. RNA polymerase third synthesize mRNA in nucleoplasm. A target promoter for RNA polymerase third is usually represented by bipartite sequence downstream of the transcription start site. The assembly factor of a TF3A and TF3C assist binding position factor TF3B at the precise location. TF3B is the last factor for the joint initiation complex. Phosphorylated SIR as serine residue in the C-terminal domain of a RNA polymerase second serve as a binding site of mRNA processing. Which one of the following option represent the correct combination? Correct combination aapke samne hai. Okay. Next one. 33. The figure below shows the structure of a replication fork. Based on the information below, statements are made. So, yahan pe kuch statement diye, hum dekhte hain answer. Answer is third, A and B. First option and third statement is correct. A form of a Z form of a double stranded DNA would differ from, you can say, handness of their helices, nucleotide sequence, and configuration of a base to sugar. Based on the property, which one of the following statement define the correct combination of A and Z form of DNA? Right-handed double helix and anti-conformation of the base sugar arrangement in A DNA. Left-handed duplex alternate sequence of a G and C as a general pattern. The alternating system and anti-configuration for the base sugar arrangement in the Z DNA. Right-handed double helix of a syn configuration as the base sugar arrangement in a DNA. The left-handed double helix of alternating A and G sequence. Anti-configuration of the sugar arrangement in this Z DNA. Left-handed double helix anti-configuration for the sugar arrangement in the A form of DNA. Right-handed double helix syn configuration base sugar arrangement of Z form of DNA. Left-handed double helix syn configuration for the base sugar arrangement in the A form of DNA. Right-handed duplex helix anti-configuration for the sugar arrangement for the Z form of DNA. Answer is 1. Which of the following condition will qualify species consideration endangered as per IUCN, International Union of Conservation of Nature and Natural Resources criteria? Answer is 4. Question number 35. An anterior posterior compartment of each segment of Drosophila is defined as wingless and irked genes. The following statements are given towards explaining their regulation. Wingless is secretory factor. Irked tail is secretory factor and forms long range concentration gradient. Irked regulate wingless through the hedgehog, which form of the short range concentration gradient. Beta centennin homolog is the signaling molecule upstream aglet, which gets cleaved by GSK3 homolog. Cubitus interruptus is an intracellular signaling molecule in ALT expressing cells. Which one of the following option of all the correct statement towards the regulation of anterior posterior compartment of segments? Answer is 4. A, C, D. 37 number question, answer is 2nd. 38 number question, following observation made of 30 residue polypeptide. Unordered structure is observed in water, but helical conformation observed in medium, low electric dielectric constant. The peptide is residue in degradation of protease. Red blood cells are lysed by peptide. B. Mercepto ethanol has no effect on peptide structure. Which one of the following statement is correct attributed above observation? So answer is A. The peptide is entirely composed of D amino acid and is amphipathic. Question number 39. Listeria is the foodborne pathogen that causes mild gastrointestinal symptom. To move from the host cell to another, its polymerization into the comet tail-like structure. Listeria is assembled host cell and it's rare in because Listeria has surface protein called ACTA. Listeria can activate ARP23 complex. Listeria has its surface Y tubulin. Listeria has on its surface myosin second factor, second motor. Which one of the following options represent all correct statements? A and B are the statement correct, means second choice, second option. The ECG recorded by the different leads is analyzed on the basis of variation of electric potential at a variation various locus on the surface of the body and the time scale relation of a different waves. After analyzing ECG, following particulars of a heart are proposed to obtain: a stroke volume of cardiac output, volume pressure changes during cardiac signal, anatomical orientation of heart, various disturbance in the rhythm and conduction of cardiac excitation, the extent to location progress and ischemic damage to myocardium. Which one of the following combination of represent both incorrect particular for heart? 1. A and B are incorrect. Given below are various type of molecular markers in column A and property of this marker B. RFLP, SSR, AFLD and RAPD. Answer is 3rd. Question number 42. Answer is 3rd. Question number 43. Answer is 4th. Question number 45. Answer is 2nd. Question number 44. Answer is 2nd. Question number 45. Aldosterone increases the reabsorption of sodium from the tubular fluid in the thick ascending limb of loop of Henle and distal tubule. This effect explains the following proposed statement. Aldosterone increases the number of sodium and chloride symporters in the apical membrane of the principle of the early portion of distal tubule. The number of sodium channel is increased in apical membrane of principal cell in late portion of distal tubule aldosterone. The synthesis of sodium and potassium ATPase in basolateral portion of principal cells in distal tubule is decreased by the action of aldosterone. Aldosterone increases the reabsorption of sodium and across the apical cell membrane in the thick ascending limb of Henle's decreased sodium, potassium and ATPase. Which one of the following represent both correct statement? One answer is correct, means A and B options are statements are correct. Question number 46. The following statements are made with the assumption of the concentration of 3-phosphoglycerates high inside chloroplast and actively photosynthesizing leaf. There will be high concentration of triose phosphate in the chloroplast. The activity of ADP glucose phosphorylases will be initiated. The carbon flow will be diverted from the sucrose to starch. Starch synthesizes will inhibited and carbon flow will be more towards sucrose synthesis. Which one of the following combination of above statement is correct? So option 4th is correct. A and C statements are correct. Question number 47. Second option is correct. This one. Question number 48. First option is the correct. Question number 49. The individual considered in the question are having two haploid sets of autosome and no Y chromosome. The XA ratio in the individual and the type organism chosen, the primary sex and the number of barbodies expected in their cells are in the table below. Human Drosophila, male, female, meta, female. So answer is 1. Question number 50. Following statements are made about the post-translation process of mRNA in eukaryotes. Soon after transcription initiation, RNA polymerase second post 30 nucleotide downstream from the initiation until the capping structure is added at the 5' end of nascent pre-mRNA. The 5' splice site of functional divergent where the 3 site of functional equivalent. In addition to the helping recognition of splice site, the exon definition also function as splicing regulator along the linking adjacent 5', 3' splice. The intron definition of mechanism splice only to the larger intron about 500 nucleotides length and the assist in achieving alternate splicing. The splicing reaction carried out into vitro and revealed that the first and second transesterification reaction are irreversible. Which one of the following combination is correct statement? Fourth option, A, C and E options are statements are correct. Question number 51, answer is third. Question number 52, answer is fourth. Question number 53, certain plant species produce cytogenic glycosidase to protect them from the pathogen. A researcher has identified variant in such plant has higher level of cyanogenic glucoside, yet it highly susceptible to specific fungal pathogen. To interpret this counter intuitive observation, the researcher hypothesis fungal pathogen has a higher level of beta glucosidase activity, formaldehyde hydrolyzed activity, cytochrome P450 enzyme, cyanide resistant alternate oxidase activity. Which of the following combination of above hypothesis is correct? A. Friends, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. As you know that I have uploaded CSIR answer key of 15 December 2019. A part, B part and this is C part. So please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. All the new updates related to news related to CSIR will be in your mobile as soon as I upload the video. So there is a need to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Question number 54, answer is second. 55 number question, answer is third. Question number 56, answer is second. Question number 57, given below a certain adaptation which are seem to be various group of animal. Oviparous streamlined body, pouch of a carrying egg, porous egg shell, breast bone as a large keel, webbed feet, laterally compressed cochangeal bone, unidirectional pulmonary system to provide large quantity of oxygen, barbules and hooklets on the veins or on the veins of each feeder. Which of the combination adaptation facilitate bird flight? A. Second means B, E, H, I. Question number 15. A disease-resistant plant was crossed with a susceptible plant and resultant F1 plant where disease-resistant. The F1 plant was self with a F2 inducer where analyzed for qualitative and quantitative disease-resistant. The following statements are hypothesized. Qualitative resistant of follows Mendelian ratio in the F2 inducer downstream demonstrating qualitative resistant. Resistant is dominant. Quantitative resistant is always monogenic. Qualitative resistant can be polygenic. Which of the following combination of statements are correct? Third option, A, B and D is correct. Question number 59, answer is second. Question number 60, answer is third. Question number 61, answer is A. Question number 62, answer is 4. Question number 63, answer is 4. Question number 64, answer is 3rd. Question number 65, answer is second. Question number 66, answer is first. Question number 67, answer is fourth. Question number 68, answer is 1. Question number 69, answer is 4. Question number 70, answer is 4. Question number 71, answer is 3rd. Question number 72, answer is 3rd. Question number 73, answer is 4th. Question number 74, answer is 1. Question number 75, female feeder crab prefer male feeder crab with a larger claws over males with a smaller claws. If the selection pressure exerted is strong, resulting in a skewed distribution of claw size, which of the following statement is true about population is mean, median, mode? Mean, median, mode. Mean, median, mode. Mean, mode, median. Mean, median, mode. Is equal to less than. Yes, up with you. Answer is second. Mean, median, mode. So guys, it was a 75 question from the life science part C, and I have given you the answer of a 75 question. So please up to a like, a comment or a subscription banta hai yaar. Itna minor ki hai maine aapke upar abhi raat ko 12:30 baje se leke 1:30 baje tak video upload kar raha hu, to obviously itna to hak banta hai mera. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you so much. Wish you all the best for passing NEET exam.